Hello and welcome to Solutions Review Explores, our flagship series where we examine enterprise tech. I'm Jonathan Paula. Having already explored aspects of this topic in previous videos, today we'll take a closer look at a distinct branch of identity security, identity governance and administration, by examining its key capabilities and tools in enterprise situations. Identity governance and administration aims to curtail privileges according to the principle of least privileges. IGA also focuses on curtailing unwarranted permission accumulation. Even the most unassuming account on your network could gain privileges beyond its role. As these accounts become bloated with permissions, these become prime targets for hackers and insider threats who wish to exploit their unmonitored access. Additionally, IGA offers cybersecurity professionals greater visibility over users' permissions and accounts. Enterprises frequently struggle to maintain their visibility on their own. According to a recent SailPoint Identity report, only 20% of businesses report complete oversight of their users. Without that, cybersecurity can't function, or at least not optimally. Here's how IGA solves these critical problems. First, IGA offers Identity Lifecycle Management and Role Management. The former refers to the processes utilized in creating, managing, and removing a user identity from your network. The onboarding and offboarding processes come fraught with perils and introduces areas for potential mistakes. IGA helps onboard and offboard employees effectively and with security in mind. Meanwhile, role management helps monitor and control the permissions of your users on a day-to-day level, allowing your IT security team to remove any unnecessary or redundant permissions or grant temporary permissions for special projects. Second, IGA centralizes access request, allowing each server, database, or process to handle thousands of potential daily requests under a uniform process instead of the nightmarish alternative, manual sorting. Centralizing access requests connects all applications within an IT environment so administrators can submit and process requests, approvals, and denials far more efficiently. Finally, IGA facilitates compliance reporting and certification. Through its access controls, your IGA solution allows your security team to validate the access rights of your employees within your enterprise's networks, which is absolutely vital to fulfilling compliance mandates. In fact, just having IGA with lifecycle management fulfills several compliance mandates for businesses already. Some solutions even provide out-of-the-box templates for compliance reports. Identity governance and administration capabilities can help you gain oversight of a scaling IT infrastructure and a growing user base. Manual entry on spreadsheets are a thing of the past, as IGA is now a critical component of identity security in the modern age. If you'd like more information on identity governance and administration, though, click the link below to download our free, comprehensive buyer's guide, available exclusively at solutionsreview.com. In the meantime, click or tap the icons on screen to watch a related video or subscribe for future uploads. My name is Jonathan Paula. Thanks for watching.